This process is quite dangerous and has to be done manually. There are two buttons. Go ahead and press one. As long as you press one, we should be fine. Good. Now this is critical. The next button will confirm a complete shutdown of the ulcer. This means you will have a limited amount of time to escape. So when you are ready, go ahead and press that second one. If you stop for even a second, you are a dead test subject. No time to lose. Go!